Hi, I'm Dr. Elliot Gann, Executive Director of Today's Future Sound. I'm excited to announce this 8-week summer program exploring the therapeutic applications of hip-hop. In partnership with the Trauma Research Foundation, we'll be providing workshops on TRF Tuesdays from July 6th through August 24th, from 4 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We'll be exploring hip-hop integrated strategies as culturally responsive, trauma-informed, and developmentally appropriate approaches. In particular, we'll discuss how these strategies can help foster engagement, regulate our emotions and nervous systems, and encourage integration for complex and developmental trauma. These workshops will be led by an interdisciplinary collaborative of clinicians, researchers, and teaching artists who will engage participants in various expressive exercises such as lyrical analysis, beat making, rhyme writing, rapping, and freestyling. This series will give a basic introduction to the various ways in which hip-hop can be integrated into the therapeutic process. We will also explore the neurophysiological implications of these approaches as they relate to understanding and addressing trauma. Hip-hop has been utilized as a community-based healing practice since its inception. Wherever an interest in or identification with hip-hop lies, which is ultimately across the world and populations, these approaches can be useful. In moving beyond traditional talk-based approaches, we'll be providing hands-on skills for engagement utilizing beatmaking, ciphers, rhythm, and studio-based approaches, facilitating both bottom-up and top-down processes from a trauma-informed perspective. My interactive workshops will make use of multisensory integration by teaching the fundamentals of beatmaking, where I will provide step-by-step instructions on a free web-based beatmaking application. The construction of repetitive beats in a synchronized group using bodily movement will be used to illustrate my therapeutic beatmaking model. Rhythmic Mind's interactive workshops will allow participants to experience the therapeutic aspects inherent in the art of freestyling or spontaneous improvisational rapping. They will also explore the therapeutic power and potential of reauthoring one's personal narrative through a visualization and lyric writing exercise, as well as through the use of beatmaking along with myself. Dr. Raphael Travis and Aaron Rodwin will demonstrate how to use hip-hop's narratives of empowerment to not only relieve distress of trauma, but to promote health and well-being. First, Aaron will use the unique elements of hip-hop as a vehicle to reflect upon identity and self in the context of trauma. And next, Dr. Travis will show how hip-hop can help us move beyond coping and survival to thriving across the life course. JC Hall will be running workshops on rhythm and rhyme, highlighting how the metrical movement within rap lyrics can be a useful tool for regulation and traumatic processing. He will also break down the art of rapping by illustrating the basics of writing lyrics, as well as delving into the development of flow and the intricacies of rhyming. We're really excited about this collaboration with TRF and the implications it has for addressing trauma worldwide. We hope to see you there.